3, 2 down. So you add those two, you take the square root of that, you get 4.375. So carry the 3, 7, you get 5. So that's 5.
Me and Rick just did 1 plus 3 equals 6.